Welcome to our first video that is about a
present type of indefinite articles. The first one is A. We use A when the noun starts with a consonant or a consonant sound. We use an when the noun starts with a vowel or a vowel sound.
Look at these examples for indefinite article. For A, I have a sentence.
He is a student.